Speaking of, I want to write the specialist's annual debauched kegger.
It's my job to worry about it, Ben, to fix it.
Imagine they think we don't know.
Don't be cornered by the morning.
Headmaster Silver's injured. I don't know what happened to him. I think
we may not have till morning. Should I pray? Should I pray? Imagine they think you didn't start it.
Please, let's do this right.
Maybe that monster thing. To a savior
who can. Then we discovered what Rosalind did. So was it just a fluke? Bernard asked Adele.
You will.
I was so angry, I...
Soldiers have to have these conversations with the people that matter.
Rosalind
put us through hell.
I wanted to kill her.
Maybe, but it's a dangerous fluke.
If I had the power you have, things may have turned out very differently. When I realized what Rosalind was going to do, I drew on as much magic as I could and called on the natural world to preserve me.
Don't laugh at
me. I owed you all one last goodbye. I should have known it right away. You should have had the soldiers.
She's not talking.
Then make her. Life is precious.
Guys, could we have the room, please?
But so is death.
You're hurting her.
Both must be respected.
Just be careful, Farah.
I did not survive Rosalind's attack. Don't think about saving the world.
Are you cheating on me?
Think about saving your world. People you love, the people you care about. So I can't help you fight the battle ahead. If you use your power for that, never go wrong.